Everybody, today I'm going to be introducing you to a tool called Wolfram Alpha. At first glance, it looks just like Google or any other search engine, but it's so much more than that. You can type in any question you have and it will give you in-depth responses to what you have asked. For example, if you want to solve a simple or complex equation for algebra, you type in the question you want here up at the top or at the beginning where it has the search bar that was much bigger. But it also gives you examples here. So if you want to solve this equation, it would give you the answer right here. And if you have the pro version, you need to pay for that. But it will give you a step-by-step solution and right here, for the first few times, it will show you the step-by-step solutions without pro, just as a sample of what you can get for pro. But in order to upgrade, you would go up to this corner right here, and there's three different things for everyone, for students, or for educators, and they come at three different price points with three different features. And you can discover that by clicking on these links and going through that. Wolfram Alpha was more than math. You can do science, technology, society, and culture, or everyday life. If you don't have a question you have, you can click on one of these suggested topics. For example, we'll go in materials. And you can look up any information about carbon steel or any other material you may be interested in. This is just an example. Shows you tons of information about it. So you could use this in class, in science class, math, history, English language class, or any class. Now it also provides an awesome tour page here, where it shows you where you can do at work, at school, or at home, or at play. And then it gives you tons, thousands, hundreds of thousands of examples that you can do. Now Wolfram Alpha, unfortunately, is not totally accessible. You do need a keyboard or a mouse if you would like to use it, which is kind of upsetting because it's an awesome tool that would be great if it was fully accessible to everybody. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little tour. The website is wolframalpha.com. Have a good day.